When we last left our heroes, they'd run out of water. So, they went on a big quest to find some more. Eventually, they ended up back at the Yeti Cave, where they saw an oasis. However, it was just a mirage. The real oasis was on the other side of the Gobi Desert, being guarded by some bandits who are threatening to take Oshawott's life. How are he and Rockstar going to get out of this one? Keep watching.
I'll tell you again, your money or your life. Never. I've dealt with your sort before, so the answer is, we won't give you any price. That be a pity, for you see, we've also found this strange-looking caravan. It wouldn't happen to belong to you, would it? Bring it closer. That's the TARDIS! How did you get a hold of that? Let's just say that we bandits have a knack for winning things from card games. Card games, did you say? I bet I could beat you in one. Excuse me? Did I hear right? You reckon you can win a game of cards against the boss? Certainly, and I'm challenging him to a game of snap. If I win, you give back my caravan and you'll help Marco Polo get to Cafe. And if the boss wins, then this caravan is yours. Though you may have to rehydrate the horse first. Okay, by me. To the pyramid. Didn't know they had pyramids in the Gobi Desert, but okay. So you're saying this is where we're supposed to meet him? Yeah. I don't see any sign of him. Well, watch this. Here you are, sir. Here's the man that wants to play cards with you. Oh, he looks a bit dangerous. So you're the man that wants to get that funny-looking caravan back. Yes? You'll have to beat me first. Okay, man. Rockstar, give us the pack of cards. Okay, Professor. He's taking a long time. A queen and a nine. Ooh, he's good. Right, my go again. This is the worst possible pair, right? I see.
bang.
Ooh, 2-8. He's very good. Time to pull off my secret weapon.
Excuse me, I just got out of my lunch. You go.
Okay. Two aces. Time for the guitar solo.
Mr. Bossman.
Now tell me what they are. Two kings. How is that possible?
I've never lost a card game.
Well, I beat you fair and square, Mr. Bossman. Now you've got to give me back my character. But this is impossible. Hey, don't blimmin' cheek me, mate. A promise is a promise. I've never seen anything like this. I'm back, everyone. Oops. Oh, it's all falling a bit. That's okay. Let's just get your horse. There we go. Come on, Rockster. We've won the TARDIS back. Now, just gotta get in. Oh, it's stuck. Aha. Come on, Rockster. Into the TARDIS, quickly.
Okay, Professor.
I don't believe it. Well, Rockster, we did it. We helped drive off those evil bandits and helped Marco Polo to get to Cafe. Are you sure that isn't a place where we can eat, Professor? Because I am desperately hungry. But you're a skeleton. Surely you don't need to eat, seeing as you're already dead. I guess so, Professor. Anyway, I'd better take this winter coat off and put it in the wash. Rockster, you take command for a little while. For a swim, so I'll just set the coordinates to the coast of Eastern Europe and see where we end up. Thank you.
Another swell TV show from Associated Preview Fusion.
Thank you very much.